Hi, my name's Kira, and I'm going to show you how to make the pole string art.
So in your kit, you should have received a folded piece of paper, some paints, and three long strings.
Now open up your piece of paper, take the first string, and pretty much dip it into the color that you want. You can start at any color, you can do all the colors, you can only do one, it's completely up to you. After your string is in the paint, you want to leave the last 2 or 3 inches uncovered. And then you can go ahead and pull it out. So as you can see, it's pretty saturated. And it can get kind of messy too, so you might want to have some gloves or a paper towel to wipe your hands off with as well. And then you're just gonna place the string in whatever pattern you like. I'm going like this. And then, so you want to keep hold of the end that you didn't saturate with the paint, then you're just going to close it, press down, and then as you're pressing down, you want to pull the string out. Straight out. And then you can go ahead and open it back up, let it dry, and repeat that for the other two strings and the other two colors. Okay, now that your first layer is dry, you can go ahead and take one of your other strings and dip it in your second color. Do the same thing, do whatever design you want, pull it out, and then let that dry again, and do the same thing with your last color. For my second layer, I'm gonna go in with the light green, and then after that, the light blue. Also, one thing I would recommend is when you do take your string out, since it will be pretty saturated, for the other two layers, I would kind of just run your fingers along it to kind of get off like any excess that you have there. And then once that, you can do a different sort of pattern or the same thing. It's really a creative freedom up to you. Okay, now I'm just going to do the last color and we'll be done. Result for this one. It's a bit more of like a smoky kind of look. And then this is another example of one that I did earlier. And this one has a bit more flower look to it. So as you can see, they can all turn out completely differently. But yeah, that's part of the fun. You can mix colors, whatever you want to do. And I hope you enjoyed it.